Concept 1.3. Changes in food webs. Lesson 4.
Why are healthy habitats important to all organisms in a food web?
Because they provide organisms with resources that they need to survive as air, food, water, and shelter. So, if each species gets its needs to survive, there will always be enough food for each organism in the food web. When these habitats are destroyed, different organisms may not be able to survive, and this will negatively affect the flow of energy in the food web.
Notes. 1. From human activities that change the habitats in an ecosystem are building up more buildings and roads, throwing waste materials in water, overfishing in seas and oceans. 2. Human activities can also impact the weather and non-living factors in an ecosystem, such as the temperature of ocean water. 3. All of these changes can cause habitat loss, which is one of the main causes of extinction.
Now, we will study an example of habitat loss in a coral reef system. Coral reefs. They are some of the most diverse and valuable ecosystems on Earth. They provide food and shelter for large numbers of fish and other marine organisms. They are important for tourism, where people travel to coral reefs for fishing or diving. This helps increase the visitors and income of local hotels, restaurants, and other business. Coral bleaching.
من أجل الاستمرار في التطوير وتقديم محتوى متميز، يمكنك استكمال هذا الدرس الآن بشكل حصري.
بادروا بالاشتراك في برامج دعم القناة من خلال المشاركة في أحد مستويات الدعم الخاصة بالقناة.
دعمكم يساعدنا على الاستمرار وتحسين جودة خدماتنا. نذكركم أن هناك العديد من الفيديوهات التي ستظل مجانية.
وأن هذا الدرس الحصري سيتم نشره قريباً. شكراً لكم على متابعتنا ودعمنا.